Mr. Speaker, the infrastructure bank is broken. Liberals know it. Canadians know it. Everybody knows it. The IPCC report is clear. The window to secure a livable future is rapidly closing. We must act now. We need to shift from diesel green energy to green energy across the north. We need infrastructure support to fight forest fires and all-weather roads whose melting is leaving Indigenous and Northern communities stranded. We need a climate change mitigation strategy now. My climate bill does exactly that by making the infrastructure bank work to tackle the climate crisis. Will the Liberals stand with Indigenous and Northern communities fighting climate change? Will they support this bill?
Parliamentary Secretary.
Mr. Speaker, we know that every dollar spent on infrastructure is an investment in our communities. It's an investment to fight climate change. Mr. Speaker, when it comes to the Canadian Infrastructure Bank, this bank has received over $6.7 billion in private and institutional investments. Those investments are going to go a long way to ensure that we are building the type of infrastructure that is truly transformational and addresses climate change and creates an economy for the future. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.